Sri Chaitanya Prabhum Bande Balayopi Jadanu Graha Tarena Namato Graham Bhapta Siddhanta Sagaram Sri Chaiti Krishna Chaitanya Prabhum Bande Valayopi Yadanu Grahad Tarena Namato Graham Bhapta Siddhanta Sagaram Gauriya Goshtipati Sri Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada told that it is quite natural that bonded soul can find faults with others. Gauriya Goshtipati Sri Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada told bonded soul cannot see their own faults. Bonded soul, they cannot see their own faults. They can only find faults with other. That is a great tragedy. That's why they cannot make any progress in bhajan. Before starting bhajan, you will have to go up to that aprakita bhumika. I mean, you will have to cut maya. You will have to go up to that point. Standing on which platform, you can see everything adjusted automatically. Now we can find nothing adjusted, all scattered. But then if you go first up to that platform, you can see all adjusted, all proper adjustment, not adjustment. Adjustment is a word which we can speak in this material world. But all proper adjustment means to find harmony in all things. Anywhere if you look, you find everything harmonized, very nice. No discontent, no dissatisfaction, no complaint against anybody can stand inside your heart. That's why you can remember yesterday I was bound to speak the warning set by Srila Prabhupada. Parashabhava karmani na prasangsayat na garhet vishwamekatpagan pashyana prakriti purushena cha. That's why he was bound to explain this point, because it is an indication, it is one vital indication. Also you can remember that what is the condition of bonded soul. Actually Prahlad Maharaj crying in front of Nishingadev and speaking, Jiv hai kato uchchita vikarusati ma vitipta sishna annataha stag udaram stravanam kupuskutaschit ghrana annataha chapaladrika chakarama saktir vahavo sapatni eva ghapatim lunanti. It's a unique thing. Prahlad Maharaj giving the example. Prahlad Maharaj speaking that, Prabhu, there is a condition, my condition. So all my sense organ pulling everywhere. Eyes pulling there, ear pulling there. Where to go? How to get success? Srila Prahlad Maharaj giving us a nice teaching. Actually, Prahlad Maharaj is not bonded soul. But he is bound to speak that way, so that we can have some lesson from him. We have no etiquette. We have no, you know, discipline, nothing of our life. Even those who are going to make English grammar, Sanskrit grammar, they are big elevated. You see? How I say? If you go through English grammar, you can find. I learned in small boy when I was wondering why. And the school teacher speaking, my son, this kind of etiquette is there in English language. Whenever you are going to any bad thing, and if you are caught, then you can speak first your name. When you are going to do very good seva, very nice. Seva, not seva, I've done something good. and one team is also there. Then he can first pick their name after. Follow. Is the English. When they are going to speak, hey, who has done this? Huh? Ravi's activity? Actually, I have done this. I have done, and with me, all they are there. First of all, he can speak his name, her name. That kind of etiquette is there. And if any good thing done, and maybe he is the leader, he has done nice, still he cannot speak his own name first. They have done this. I was also there. You can find the cheap mentality prevailing everywhere. They like to project, I am big. They are all wrong. They are sitting down to this, that, always. Wrong is wrong. But what is not wrong that you are going to speak wrong? That is why I am bound to speak that so long from childhood we are learning there is political mafia. But now when we grow up, we learn there is educational mafia also. And after that, now I know the spiritual mafia also there. The spiritual mafia, they like to act as a Hitler. They are doing all wrong. If you speak, they can kill you. What is this? Minimum efficacy not there, minimum nothing there. But they want to prove that we are right. Every fraction of a second can prove their Siddhanta wrong, their arch, everything. Because we will have to learn from Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada. We have to learn from him. Because most of the Guru Bhargava, they like to follow him. He's a standard yardstick in our bhajan line. If we want to get the actual teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, then we must go through the teachings of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. No other way. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking very nicely. But if you follow Bhaktivinoda Thakur, there can be some chance of, you know, misunderstanding. But by Prabhupada speaking, misunderstanding you mean? You can think Bhaktivinoda Thakur not speaking this one. But when you are going to follow Prabhupada, maybe you are angry that why Prabhupada is speaking this way. But be sure that is the actual teachings of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Actual teachings, to the point, if you like to learn, you will have to, 100% you will have to Gaudiya Math. And to a actual representative of Gaudiya Math, you will have to come. Not that anywhere and everywhere you can go and get the teachings. One example I already give you, you can remember. When one big social reformer, you know, there was a big social reformer like Vidyasagarji, Raja Ram Mohan. Actually, he was not devotee. What to speak about him? He was totally against Bhagavad Dharma. But then why he was speaking? I am speaking because you can understand what I mean to say about Sahajya and perfect bhakti, marg. By then the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going everywhere. There is a big, you know, shouting that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is there. I mean the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He wanted to know something about Gaudiya Vaishnava Dharma. Well, let me know. I like to know. Let me know. What is actual Chaitanya? What is actual the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? I like to know. Okay, you like to know, it's very good. Out of your inquisitive attitude, you like to inquire. You are not actually devotee. So he wanted to know something about the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Actual teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, So he is supposed to go to a very right personality who can give exact teachings, but not going. He is just approaching a sahajiya. He was supposed to approach a nice acharya. But unluckily, he is approaching a sahajiya to know the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Sahajiya acharya, sahajiya guru. He is speaking all about the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in a very distorted way, a wrong way. Representation was so dirty, so wrong, so dirty, that Srila Raja Ramman became very angry. Khak, thu, ha! Is your Vaishnava Dharma? Ha! He became very agitated and angry and gone. Now my question is that idiot Sahajiya wanted to represent the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in such a dirty way. If you hear, you will have to put two finger. So dirty way. Unlucky. That's why. So if you want to learn actual teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, 100% you will have to approach Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, nowhere else, only to Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati to know the exact teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Because why? Bonded soul out of his own perception cannot reach up to that point. Bonded soul, I already told Prahlad Maharaj speaking, "Oh Prabhu, my tongue running this way. Jiu hai kato ochyata vikarsati ma vitipta srishna annatarastak udaram sravanam kutaschit ghrana annataha chapaladrikka chakaram saktir vahavo sapatne evo gihapatim lalanti." Prahlad Maharaj speaking. My eyes is attracted by something. My ear attracted this way. My tongue attracted this way. All my sense organs are being pulled from different direction. Now I am feeling helpless, Prabhu. Where to go? If all sense organs pulling at a time, material things are there. But the same thing Radharani is speaking. But it is just positive world. That thing is different. Radharani also speaking same thing. But this is totally different. Radharani speaking, Lalita, where to go? When I speak Krishna, my eyes is not satisfied. At the same time, my ear become busy to hear about what Krishna speaking. Eh? My tongue like to utter the name of Krishna. My, sense organ like to embrace Krishna. This way, all sense organ pulling all different ways. So, Lalita, my condition is very bad. Also, Rupa Goswami Pad writing, nobody can write this way. It is the direct feeling of Radharani. Rupa Goswami Pad speaking. Tunde tandubani vitarate vitanite tundavali labdhe karna kroro karam minikata gadete karna arvudibhyas priyam cheto prangana sangini vijayate sarvendriyanam kriti no jane janita kyadbhut krishneti varnaddei. What is the magic spell there in the two syllable? Krishna. Oh my God. My tongue, one tongue, useless. I like to get crores of tongues to sing the glory of Krishna, to say, to utter the name of Krishna. I want to get, countless ears to hear the name of Krishna. That kind of magic spell is there with Krishna. I have taken diksha long time, but still today I am not in such a position to feel the excellence of Krishna Nam, Krishna Dham. Krishna Roop, Krishna Goon, Krishna Parikar. Painful situation in which I am put into. You should remember, evergreen, to give your direct feeling, see the condition, direct the main Acharya Radharani is speaking this way. Tunde tandavini vitanuti tundavali labdhai karna krura karan mini ghatayet karna arvudebhyas priyam cheto prangana sangini vijayet sarvendriyanam kritim no jane yanita kiyadbhut amrit krishneti varnaddai. This is the direct feeling of Radharani. And now Prahlad Maharaj is also speaking, but Prahlad Maharaj wanted to teach us about our painful situation in this material world. We cannot stop looking to these bad things. Ajamin is very good, has some morality also, but Ajamin cannot stop looking at that bad, dirty picture. Ajamil cannot stop hearing all those, you know, very dirty voice of those, you know, dirty peoples. One word is sufficient to throw you into the ocean of Maya. One word. One wrong word is sufficient. One picture is sufficient, more than sufficient, to throw you in the ocean of Maya again. Don't try to express vanity, that enough power is there with me. No. Maya re koriya joy charano na jay sadhuguru kipavina na dekhi upay. All the time, all sense organ pulling here and there. Now I have no controlling over my sense organ. What to speak about Krishna Bhajan? First of all, you will have to, those who are misguiding you, that is different. First of all, you will have to come up to that point. All you have to get control over all your sense organ. Regulation of all your sense organ is the vital thing. Sarva eva mano nigraha lakshananta. The vital and the vital thing of bhajan and very basic thing is to get control over your mind. You told sense organ? Yes. Mind is topmost sense organ, number 11th sense organ. Topmost, very powerful. Five karmendriya, five ganendriya, all 10. Together with that, mind is the boss of all. If your mind not going to cooperate with you, then you cannot do Harinam. If your mind not going to cooperate with your service seva, other seva, you cannot do. How you can do? Your mind is absent, you cannot do. Mind can, if you are doing with full attention, it's quite impossible, because mind is already scattered here and there. We cannot gather mind to put it in one place. And how we can channelize this mind towards seva? One-pointed devotion. What do you mean by one-pointed devotion? One-pointed devotion means all your sense organ and minds are totally harmonized by Gurudev. And now all your sense organs speaking same thing about Krishna. Now no problem. That is called one-pointed devotion, one way. All sense organ, and you know, speaking. You know, speaking same thing. Same thing mean, all harmonized in such a way, they are bound to speak the same thing of Krishna Seva. Atah Krishna Amadi no bhavit grajyam indriyai sevan mukhehi yuhaya madhu swayameva spurt adho. You could also remember, yesterday I was bound to discuss about some very vital point, because so many people going to speak wrong way, where there is so much fighting, this, that. But if you are elevated up to that point, you cannot find any fighting. Fighting is there only in material level. In transcendental level, if at all there is any fighting, that is also is great, you know, idealism of that fighting. I can discuss this point tomorrow. If at all you can find fighting between great devotees, that is expected. We pray, salute. That kind of fight is expected. We expect that kind of fighting take place. I can discuss this point tomorrow because Gaurabhirbhaptiti. So, if you find that there is big fighting to take Amrita, yesterday I was discussing, when the whole, you know, Samunda sea was churned, after that nectar was collected, and when nectar was collected, it was put into a pitcher, but by the magic spell of Maya, all those demigods, they are interested to kidnap, they are interested to take away, snatch the pot. Then big fighting going on. You are supposed to take mutually, but they like to snatch. It's a magic spell of Maya. And even among demigods, among those, you know, asuras, those asuras, they are going to snatch the pot. And demigods looking what to do. They already snatch. And even when it was snatched, they already take into their tent, you know, tent, into their tent. They are also fighting going on. Hey, not Tom, first me. First I will have, no, first I. Then among themselves also fighting going on. See, if there is any important thing, behind that, all fighting is a must. And after that, mutual understanding was there by the magic spell of Maya. Mohini Devi, Supreme Lord in the form of Mohini appeared. They are keeping Amrita and looking at, so nice. Aho Navambayo. They become interested. This way, Maya Devi always want to drive you in such a way you cannot get the ultimate direction towards which you are supposed to go. Maya Devi can bet, starring in the hand of Maya Devi. Maya Devi always, you know. This way, actually, in Gaudiya Math, Prabhupada giving answer to a very intelligent personality there in Delhi. Prabhupada speaking, if you would like to get the topmost benefit, you will have to come to Gaudiya Math. Why you speak this way? You have some partiality? Why you speak this way? There are so many spiritual figures. Why not you speak in a very moderate way? Why you speak? You will have to. Why not? Then Prabhupada explaining. This way, actually, in Gaudiya Math, there is topmost, you know, treasure. No, nowhere else. Only inside Gaudiya Math. Only and only and only inside Gaudiya Math, there is topmost treasure kept secretly. What is that treasure? There is Prema. Impossible to get. Brahma, Sankar, Adi, they are shouting to get it. Impossible. Sometimes they are getting some, but quite impossible. You can remember in front of Sanatana Gosai Mahapu was giving nice example of this Krishna Prema, the unique treasure in infinite universe. In Sanatana Sikha you can find Mahapu giving teachings. Mahaprabhu speaking, Sanatan, one helpless boy crying. Then one Sarvagya asking, why you are crying, my boy? Actually, I was outside our station when my father going to when my father leave body, that time all property they taken, they all taken away. I have no property left for me. What I can, and how I can lead my life? Mahaprabhu speaking. That time that Sarvagya speaking. Oh, stop crying. You have a great property. Property, yes. Kept somewhere. Where? I can speak. Come. Then he is showing some place in the jungle. Bhaktipat iho kantaka koti ruddho. Ha ha ko jami kimaham karomi chaitanya chanda yudhi nadyam kritam karushi. Same thing. Everywhere thrown in jungle, forest. You have to search. Then, where that man, that Sarvaga swaying here in this forest, there, this spot, inside mud, there's a great treasure for you waiting. Ah, I can go. No, don't be in hurry. Wait. If you go south way, then there's a big python, can swallow you. I can go north. No. North way, there is big problem. There is one ghost, Jaksha. Then I can go west direction? No. There is, you know, bees can cut you and kill you. Because 3-4 bees cutting is equal to snake bite. So poisonous. Especially those black bees. Black bees, if cutting you, then you can go mad, faint. Bhagavad Gita about black bees. Follow. Now Mahaprabhu said, don't wait. Don't be in hurry. Then what to do? That I am speaking now. In this east direction, you will have to make a dip. And you will have to go make deep and go tunnel up to that point. So nobody can understand, you can reach that. Oh, really, you can do it. This is the procedure. Mahaprabhu was speaking to Sanatana Goswami. And after that, now question coming, what is the Sarvagya? Mahaprabhu giving answer. Sanatana, you know, what do you mean by Sarvagya? That Sarvagya is Sadguru. Who is having immense property, that Krishna Dham. Our Guru Varga, Narottama Thakur Adi writing, those who are, you know, Sahajiya, without any Baba, very cheap. In Bengali you see, Dupaishar Bab. You know, in Bengali we speak, Dupaishar Bab. I can give one example, Dupaishar Bab. The Baba shown by that man is only 2 paisa. How? But one man was hired. Because there was one nice devotee, he was showing big Baba, like Haridas Thakur, one example. So next day they thought, we can also hire one man. We can pay 25 paisa. 25 is a big paisa that time. Sahajiya. Then in the sunlight he is showing Baba. After that, the Baba is over because sunlight is so strong. After that, hey, why you get? Well, you pay me only 25 paisa. How long I can show Baba? How long? It's finished, paisa. This is actually 2 paisa Baba. But our Baba is not like that. Our Baba is not so cheap. So you see, what I mean to say, Mahaprabhu is speaking, that this Krishna Dhan waiting for you. If we take up only Parthana and Prem Bhakti Chandiga, Parthana and Prem Bhakti Chandiga, written by Narottama Thakur, the only book was there with Gaur Kishore Baba, here. Nothing else. To give me an immense treasure of Prema, I can discuss. What you understand by Prema? Where you are running? Narottama Thakur crying. Kabe Krishna dhano pabo hiyaro majhare thobo juraibo tapito paran juraibo tapito paran. You can sing it? Possible for you? How much bhava there? How much crying, how much tears there. After that, Narottama Thakur was bound to write that way. For those Rupanugava devotee, those who are crying day and night, for Krishna Prema. Mahaprabhu even speaking, Mahaprabhu himself speaking, Sanatan, in front of Rupa Goswami. Mor mon sannipati shoppite kore moti duddaiva vaidya nadai ek bindu. Mahaprabhu speaking. I am growing such a disease. Only water and water I like to take. Mor mon sannipati. That kind of disease only can push you to drink water. Mahaprabhu speaking. I like to take the whole juice there. Mormo sannipati, I am growing disease to get Krishna Prema. My heart like to get whole at a time. But duddhaiva vidhu, in my luck, even one drop not coming. My luck is so bad, even one drop not coming in my life. So cheap, Hari Bhajan, you think. So cheap, Krishna Prema, you think. You think so cheap. Your Raganuga Bhajan, you think so. Mahaprabhu himself speaking that way. Mor mon sannipati shoppite kore moti duddhaiva vaidya, that doctor, Ayurvedic doctor, not giving me in drop. No! I know the symptom is that you will have to drink all juice. No! Even one drop cannot give. This is the Gaudiya Siddh, this is actually topmost Gaudiya Siddhanta. If you go deep into this philosophy, you can understand. So you see, Mahaprabhu wanted to show the secrecy of Krishna Prema. Yes, Sanatan. Sadguru going to keep, use immense property for you, Krishna Prema. Krishna se tomar Krishna dite paro tomaro shokati ache. You singing, na? Why you are singing? You cannot feel. Krishna se tomar Krishna dite paro. Krishna is yours. You can give Krishna. Dai tobo pache pache. That's why I am running behind you. There is a, you know, craving apple. Application in front of Guru Vaishnava. But I am running wrong way to find faults with Guru Vaishnava, Guru Varga, this way. So actually, if there is topmost goal there of Krishna Prema, not even ordinary Krishna Prema, a Krishna Prema was a very top secret, that is the Prema love of Gopikas, Manjaris and Sokhis. How much secrecy we are going to maintain so that those who are demons, they cannot get any information about that. They can misuse. Those demons, they are going to get information about this, they can just misuse. I can show you hundreds of such examples. They are coming to Gaudiya Mission, Gaudiya Math, where Dibya Gyan is available. I heard from Guru Maharaj, Guru Padman used to speak, my son, they are coming to me to take sannyas. I am in Vyasasan, I am not speaking even a, I am not making, manufacturing anything. My son, you know, they are coming to me to get some facility, they don't love me. They are coming to take sannyas so that they can go, you have taken sannyas, Bhakti Purnatpurigya. That Bhakti Purnatpurigya Shri Maharaj was very neglected in the society. That's that same Bhakti Prema Purigashima was neglected in the society because he had no money, niskinchan. Everybody used to, you know, those who are foolish, they used to do wrong treatment with him. Of course they have fallen all. That society, everything fallen. I cannot speak the name. We have seen how it, Guru Padmama was sending me to some Maharaj. By now he is already fall down. He declared, "My son, you can go to him for my Kalna temple. If something can be done, yes. For myself, I cannot go. If you give order, I can go." I go and meet him and speak all the history of Kalna Math. He wanted to insult Guru Maharaj. Come on, it is his personal matters, is that is. Such a way, I was so shocked. And come back. I come back. I never like to see his face. And now, by now, I get information all gone. Today or tomorrow you are going to fall down. Maybe public cannot discover. If you want to insult one Guru Vaishnava, you cannot get any respite. Follow. This way, same Bhakti Mohamad Puri Goswami Maharaj was there, but they wanted to insult him. Because no money, no sisha, not going to foreign country. But as and when everything started coming, Guru Padmanabha started crying inside alone room. I heard it directly from a devotee, but from a hole of window I am watching your Guru Maharaj crying. Oh Krishna, where to go? Where to go, Krishna? I don't know where to go. Guru Padma not speaking that you give me property, you give me mountain temple. Only speaking, "Ho Krishna, Ho Gaur, where to go?" This kind of situation all around. Bas, within short period, he makes society, this, that, so many people, we all come. Now those who wanted to insult him, they are set up. Regarding Siddhanta, regarding monetary factors, they have no power to compete. But I have no mentality of competition. Because it is the instruction of Prabhupada. It is the strong instruction of Prabhupada. We are less interested about any competition. We are not really, I am not in competition with anybody. You cannot show me. Maybe I am speaking all what I heard from Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur. But I have no mood of any competition with him. But mood of competition is very bad. Mood of competition can prove that you are bonded soul. Mood of competition can simply prove that you are in bonded stage. You should not go into competition with anybody. But we will have to carry out the order given by Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and delegates through delegation of authority, through the channel, proper channel, we are getting the instruction from Prabhupada and Bhakti Prema Puri Goswami Maharaj, we will have to run this way. Actually, Prabhupada teaching us, all those devotees, Gaudiya devotees, our secret prayer is that unto the lotus feet of Nandanandan Krishna. What is our preferred, what is your prayer? Prabhupada speaking, all those who are sincere, those who are really interested to bhajan, for them, Prabhupada teaching us two prayers are there. All the time we are busy with this prayer. What is the two prayers? Katayani Mahamai Mahayogi Nadishwari Nandago Pusatam Devi Poting me kurute namaha Bindavana Banipatija Soma Soma Mule Shanando Sanatano Naradidyo Bhujeshwaro Bhujo Vilasi Jugang Padma Piting Pajachan Nirupadukang me. These two, Prabhupada speaking. We'll have to keep attention to this point. Sometime Prabhupada giving example, you bonded soul. You can put so much restriction on your life and, you know, character, and so that you cannot see anything. What is that? Prabhupada gave an example. Perhaps you have seen in main city when some horse car, you know, horse pulled car. In that case, you can find two or three horse, maybe one horse is, they have some breakage. He can see only the road. If he is going to, that horse going to see here and there noise, he can jump. We can feel restlessness follow. That's why Prabhupada giving example, you will have to put some restriction in such a way, you can see your only your mark. If your aim is so fine, same question was put in front of Yudhishthira Maharaj by Dronacharya. Yudhishthira, I am asking you to aim that object. Now you aim? Yes, Gurudev. What you can see? Yudhishthira, what you can see? I can see that fish is there, that bird is there. At the same time, the trees whole and the boys playing. Poof! Useless. Go, you cannot do. After that, Bhima was given chance. Bhima also a little bit. But still Bhima saying, this I can see. You cannot do. Finally, Arjun was giving bow and arrow. Arjun, be careful. He point out the target. Yes, Gurudev. Point out. But you can see, only the bird only. No, again, more concentration in it. Only I can see the eyes of the bird. Yes, now okay. Poor. Then the eye. This kind of example I am bound to speak in front of you. Why? Otherwise you cannot do Hari Bhajan. This society going to criticize Gaudiya Mission, Gaudiya Math. This society going to X Mission, Y Mission, going to here. But we are like lion. If you have taken milk from the breast of mother, you come in front of me. If you at all taken milk from the breast of mother, you come in front of me and stand. That much power Gurudev Prabhupada giving. You are like coward, you are, you know, backside, you are, you know, criticizing. Like jackal, come in front of me. How you can speak? Guru Padma used to speak. They are going to take initiation and diksha and sannyas from me to get their own facility. They are less interested about you. I can show you they are going to take diksha from Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami, Bhavbhad, sannyas. But still they are going to go against. Why they have taken? Why they have at all, if Gaudiya Mission, Gaudiya Math is so bad, so fallen, nothing is there, why you have taken diksha from Gaudiya Math? Why you have taken sannyas from Gaudiya Math? My question is that. You cannot give answer. Manipulation. So Prabhupada speaking, I am not speaking. Prabhupada speaking this way. That those who are coming to Gaudiya Math to misuse the divine knowledge available here to for his own pratishtha and make a separate organization. In Bengali and Sanskrit it says bhinno goat. But another example I can give, I forget that day to speak. Bhinno goat, you know, separate thing, not in the line of Prabhupada. Bhinno, no, totally separate teachings, everything. You can come out successful and all your followers can come out successful? Never! Never! That day I forget to give one example. I can give, now I remember. That day I was speaking about Srila Parvat Maharaj, a poor man, one great man of one factory, and a rich man. When he come and show submission 100% under lotus feet of Madhav Goswami Maharaj, I speak everything, I'm not going in details. When Madhav Goswami Maharaj wanted to give sannyas to him, Then all his disciples, they say, Maharaj, Guru Maharaj, don't give sannyas to him. Don't give sannyas, Maharaj. He is actually uneducated. He cannot sign even nothing. Oa, ka, kha, a, b, c, d, nothing knowing. Why? Gurudev keeps silence. Don't speak. After some time, Gurudev speaking, Bhakti Yita Madhu Goswami Maharaj, if I am not going to give sannyas to Dinabandhu Prabhu, then Nityananda Gaur not going to forgive me. Excuse me. If I am not going to give sannyas to Dinabandhu Prabhu, then Nityananda Gaur cannot excuse me. They are stunned. What do you say? Really so. Because Gurudev can understand the heart of disciple. How much inclination you have, how much love you have for Guru Varga. You cannot make fool of Gurudev. Many people coming in front of Gurudev. Gurudev, after they gone, this Gurudev speaking. Baba, he coming with this mood. All he can see. That kind of nighttime seva of Gurudev give me excellent power. I have no scope left in my life to think my Gurudev is material. Gurudev in bed can see who is doing what. All dirty activities. In other building there, one brahmachari doing very dirty activities. Gurudev shouting, who is doing? Who is doing? Fall down. Who is doing everything Gurudev can see. Just this morning, Gurudev calling that brahmachari. Already fallen. I was night guard at the same time Guru Shevak. Going sometime outside, who is doing what? Veranda, again coming inside. Sometime sleeping little bit, not sleep like a dog. Sleeping is not like proper sleeping. You will have to learn something from dog also. From dog we are learning that the dog is sleeping very deeply, but slide, tuck, get up. So sincere. Dog is showing 100%, you know, sincerity of seva. Unto lotus feet is master. Man cannot show. Dog is satisfied with this much bread. Sometimes you have a lot of, sometimes this much. Okay. No problem. From God we'll have to learn. Bhakti Mithaka writing is Kirtan. Pratito janere asite nadivo rakhibo gare ro pare. Pratip mane, that those who are mane, going to put you in trouble. We like dog. Tumi to takur, tomar kukur, boliyo jano homore. Atmanivedan tu apade kori, haino parama sukhi. These all songs you have to sing. I also, when writing strongly against some association, has bound to give my picture that I am the dog of Guru Varga. So never mind, I am bound to bark. It is my duty. So whatever you like to do, you can do, but it is my request, don't try to pick up any quarrel and hostility. This is not the solution I am speaking, not hostility. I have no mentality. So this way, actually, what I wanted to speak about, last, what I was speaking, Brahmachari. That Brahmachari there, and that time, really so, he fell down. He's clear, like microscope, he can see what is it. He can see what is there inside my heart. Then I could realize what kind of Gurudev I have. Oh, I am a dog, but how lucky I am. I get this kind of Gurudev. Infinity, pure, what I have done, I don't know. This kind of. I have the opportunity to serve the lotus feet, because night time I taking Gurudev in bathroom 3 times at least. And after washing, Maharaj, cold time, don't give water. Give water. You have to wash. He to wash up to this point, old age, up to this point, doing. Maharaj, okay, no, give water. I learned from Gurudev how to maintain purity. He is always pure. but says he is going to show me. After that, coming to bread, and Gurudev sitting, I am taking this very nice soft lotus feet into my lap, and with towel, so lucky I was. Now I remember, I am getting the result of the little bit. It is not actually service, but still I am getting the result. And the Guru Maharaj speaking, you will have to serve Baldaji Maharaj, my son, when everybody gone. They still form temple. They break the almira and gone. After that, nobody there to worship. I was there. In charge itself, taken everything and gone. Then I was bound to do, take control, harikatha, kirtan. Then what to do? Who can worship? Then from Mayapur, they give order. Samal Krishna, you can worship Dauji Maharaj. I don't know how, which mantra I have to do. If Guru Maharaj is going to speak, then I can worship. Then they are giving this phone to Guru Maharaj. Guru Maharaj is very old, speaking, my son, what happens? Gurudev, what happens? Baba, you have to take so much responsibility. Yes, yes, Guru Maharaj. You have to worship Dauji Maharaj. And how I can worship Maharaj? What mantra? I don't know. I can give you mantra, no problem. You can discover what kind of power you can get. Really? Yes, you do. Then I started worshipping Dauji Maharaj with love. Like a small boy. Sometimes going to embrace, sometimes kissing, like, you know, doll. Now I'm not thinking it is a deity. This way. Really so. The magic spell of the Dauji. Dauji is not, he is casually. Some Siddha Mata used to worship that Dauji, that temple we get. He many times saw Dauji Maharaj going with plow and this stick going to field. It is not ordinary deity. It is not ordinary deity. Dauji is himself there. I get 100% evidence from there. So I am lucky that by the seva, little bit seva of Guru Pad Padma, Guru Charan, so much. I have no scope to think my Guru Maharaj material way. No scope. He break that little bit, and you know, chance, break and thrown. So this way, Guru Pad Padma and Vaishnava can see everything, what is there inside heart. So Baba speaking, those who are coming to take Harinam, Diksha and Sannyas from Gaudiya Math, to misuse that divine knowledge. Prabhupada speaking, they have no relationship with Gaudiya Math. They cannot have, they doesn't have any relation, connection with Gaudiya Mission or Gaudiya Math. They can speak whatever they like, but they have no. Now I can go back to some discussion yesterday I left. That two prayer should be there inside the heart. I told you only, Katyani Mahamaya, this. These two prayer can give us guidance. By these two prayers, we can get some concentration. We can control ourselves. Come on, it's my target. We need not look here and there. Like the example I give, when a horse running through us, you know, main city, is giving some covering so that you can see the main way. If you like to reach your goal, you will have to concentrate on this one. Now about Yukta Vairagya and everything, I like to discuss something, because tomorrow I will have to discuss some very vital thing of Prema, Krishna Prema. The way shown by Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, we will have to run that way. That direction we'll have to. Yesterday, you can remember, I was speaking one sloka to describe the heart of, to understand the heart of Srila Madhavendra Puripad. Madhavendra Puripad, the heart of Madhavendra Puripad, you know, what is there in heart? What was there inside the heart of Madhavendra Puripad? Oi dindyardhanadi maturanat kadavaraka sihidam tadaluk kataram. This sloka. This sloka, Prabhupada speaking, there is the main, you know, secret thing of bhajan, inspiration of our life, of Gaudiya Bhajan. Prabhupada speaking, this is the main inspiration, vitals of Gaudiya Bhajan, Raganuga Bhajan. Here, already there, in the speech of Radharani, in the speech of Madhavendra Puripad at all the secret thing of bhajan concentrating here. Prabhupada speaking, that's why we should remember the apple, the strong, you know, craving desire of Srila Madhavendra Puripad. Vaidindyardhanade mathuranath kadavalaka shihidhyang tadroku kadram daito brahmati kinkaram yaham. We should feel that kind of pain inside our heart for the separation of Guru Vaishnava. What to speak about criticism? You should not criticize. If you have any kind of discrimination between Supreme Lord and His devotees, 100% you are going to die. Whole world can give mala, garland to you. What is concerned to Krishna? So this kind of humble prayer, we are nothing. You know, then you will have to remember again and again that this is the ultimate prayer. Viparamba Bhava. That's why separation from Vaishnava is really painful, topmost. And at the same time, if you can feel, why Maharaj topmost? Why when Vaishnava gone, we'll have to cry? If one Vaishnava gone, if we break down and cry like a child, I cannot live anymore. Very good. Because this vipralamba, the sense of separation, can give you backing in Gaudiya Bhajan. But not kapat. You may cry kapat. Like Muslim people, where somebody dying, they hire people to cry. Yes, you don't know actually. They hire people for, they're paying 1,000 rupees, they are crying up to the grave and coming back. After that, they stop crying, chewing pan and sweet, everything. They hire. I'm not making any. They hire, but they pay 1,000, 2,000, very important. Who can cry more? Oh, Mago! They are crying this way. Like, man. This way, they hire people from outside to cry. But we are not going to hire any Baba from outside to cry. We are not going to become a kapat devotee. Follow? If you are kapat, then this case is separate. But I am speaking all ideal thing. So, you see, when we find that you are going to cry for Guru Vaishnava gone, in that case, you are going to get a nice backing in your bhajan. Because it can give you inspiration. It can help you to step into Raganuga Bhajan. The basic thing of Raganuga Bhajan is the very secret thing of Raganuga Bhajan is the feeling of separation that you forget. That's why you are running behind a deposited money kept by Gurudev. You are stealing 2 crores, 1 crore. He take 5 crores. What wrong if I take 1 crore? This way you are. This is the case. So the main thing is that the discussion took place between Rai Ramananda Sarab Goswai, Rai Ramananda and Sriman Mahaprabhu, giving a total picture what is what from the beginning up to the end, which is, we cannot describe this thing. Inexplicable, we cannot explain. It is beyond imagination, beyond human comprehension. We cannot do. That is called Prema, Bhava. Very secret thing. You see, for why Krishna crying? Why Krishna crying? Why Uddhavji crying? You should understand. I can give one example, what is the tragedy? Say, same Madhavendra Puripad crying, I am not going to get Krishna, but one useless disciple, Ramchandra Puri, going to advise, oh Gurudev, you are Brahma Jnani, why you are crying like child? Why not you remember you are Brahma? God, idiot, go away from me. I am not getting Krishna, he is going to advise me. Foolish number one, go! I don't like to see your face. Then throw him, fallen. He is going to give advice to Gurudev, Paramahansa Gurudev. Why you are crying? By Ishwar Puripat, going to sing the glories of Krishna. Oh, more, more, more. You can sing more. Cleaning all stool and urines, giving prasadam, you know, washing clothes, everything. But there is not a bit material conception. Always aprakita. With this aprakita, chinmay bhav, they are serving. So, successful? That is why, na, he is successful sevak. That's why he is successful acharya. Who is not successful sevak, he can never become a successful acharya. I can give hundreds of examples in the society. He is not successful sevak. That is why Prabhupada speaking that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Gauranga, Avar, Sri Gauranga, doing this leela of taking diksha from Ishwar Puripad, giving him full honor, Gurudev. Prabhupada speaking, that is why, because you are successful in the seva of Madhavendra Puripad. And Madhavendra Puripad was very, very happy with disciple and opening it the treasure, the heart, inside heart is their treasure. Open and give all treasure to the disciple. Opening the heart, giving all treasure to the disciple. That's why Madhavendra Puripad giving whole property to secretly. To whom? Ishwar Puripad. That's why Ishwar Puripad is full of prema. All the time dancing and singing, crying in the name of Krishna. That is why Mahaprabhu wanted to take diksha from him, to show the procedure of diksha, to give, to show the honor. Mahaprabhu speaking, Prabhu kahe gaya jatta saphal amar. Prabhu speaking, Prabhu kahe gaya jatta saphal amar. My coming to Gaya is not successful because I see your lotus feet. Prabhu kahe gaya jatta saphal amar. Jatakhan dekhila charan tomar. Your lotus feet I see, that is the success of my coming to this pilgrimage. This way Mahaprabhu wanted to speak this way, and Srila Madhavendra Puripad, you see, when Ishwar Puripad enjoying full kripa, his situation, and who is devoid of any kripa, that Ramchandra, you see, compare the two situations. He is so puffed up. He thinks, I have so much knowledge. Ultimately, he is going to discover fault with Supreme Lord Himself. First of all, he is going to find fault with devotees. How much property you have? You are taking so much prasadam? Hare Maharaj, you are giving me Paramananda Pushpananda, take more. Now after taking, you are saying, why you are taking so much? You giving me. You giving. You have to take. And after that, when prasadam finish, hey, how much money you have? You have to, you are in renounce order. You are taking so much prasadam. How much money you have in your bank? Oh my God. He is going to criticize. This way actually, we can show that this Ramchandra Puri become a dangerous man, like demon. Going to enter into the room of Mahaprabhu and started criticizing, you sannyasi so greedy. My Guru Vargana, Mahaprabhu giving treatment to him as Guru Varga. I see, you are so greedy, you are a sannyasi. Mahaprabhu, so much ants running here and there, maybe must you have taken sweet ball something. Sweet ball or maybe sweet paramanna? Otherwise, why? Then Mahaprabhu become very, don't speak anything. Mahaprabhu showing the dignity of Guru Varga, not speaking anything. After that, Mahaprabhu calling Govinda, oh Govinda, from today it is my rules, what prasadam you bring to me, you will have to make it one-fourth. One prasadam, one-fourth part I can accept. If you are not going to follow my rules, and then I am going to live this way. Okay, okay, okay. Why, Prabhu? I am not going to answer. One-fourth of the prasadam you are bringing to me, you will have to be one-fourth of the prasadam you have to bring. Oh my God. One-fourth of the prasadam, Govinda bound to bring. After that, Prabhu think taking something. After rest are there, the rest prasadam, Govinda taking and Haridas Thakur taking. Now you see, Prabhu taking this much. Because he criticized. After their whole devotee stop taking prasadam. Prabhu not taking. Why I can take? They are also crying and giving cards to Ramchandra Puri. You foolish, actually. Actually. Demon coming to disturb us, our, you know, bhajan field. Crying and speaking this way. The news coming to Mahaprabhu. Why you are finding fault with Ramchandra Puri? He has spoken rightly. I am sannyasi. Why should I take this? Sahajaham is sannyasi, sahaj dharma. It is quite natural a sannyasi should lead life. He is speaking right way. Why you are going to find fault? Mahaprabhu is singing this way. This is the teachings of Sriman Mahaprabhu. Mahaprabhu even not going to find fault with Ramchandra Puri. But be careful, he is Supreme Lord. Going to give full punishment to somebody who is going to criticize. Giving full punishment to, you know, full punishment to Chota Haridas. I can discuss this point again someday. Now it is the mood of Madhavendra Puripad. Full, all the time full of Prema. No need of prasadam and water, always full of Prema. And that Madhavendra Puripad can show us what is balanced vairagya, yukta vairagya. That same Madhavendra Puripad is going not going to ask anything from anybody. Not even milk. That same Madhavendra Puripad. After Parikram, he is sitting under a tree at the bank of Govinda Kunda and feeling satisfied with Harinam. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Not fasting whole day. Then Krishna is bound to come. Krishna himself with a pot of milk and speaking to him that you have to drink this milk. Where from you get? I am actually a coward boy living there, that village. Sham Mataji is coming here to take water in Govinda Kunda. They watch that you are sitting, eating nothing, no water. That's why they order me to, with this mink pot, you will have to drink this pot. I can take this pot after. But what I mean to say, the seva given by Krishna himself in the night time. What seva? That Sinaji, Gopal, Govardhan Dari, direct order. Oh, Madhavendra, get up. I am there inside. I came to you. You came to me? Yes, with milk. Oh, really, you? Yes. He couldn't catch me. I am that Gopal. I am staying there in the forest, in the Govardhan. So you have to discover. My sevak lived because Muslim people was supposed to attract. So he put deity and gone. The deity installed by Bajranabha. Bajranabha. Long ago. Follow. So what to do? Then Madhavendra Puripad doing everything. I am not going to speak in details. But what I mean to say, the Jukta Vairagya, Baba, Same Madhavendra Puripad, he is not going to ask anything, any milk, anything from anyone. Same Madhavendra Puripad, now going to serve Sinaji Gopal, making temple, and 10,000 cows. All, you know, Brajavas is going to give donation for Sinaji Gopal, they are giving donation. So 10,000 cows. So same Madhavendra Puripad, he is less interested about any penny. Now he is interested to arrange Chandan and everything for Gopal. That is called Yukta Vairagya. I am less interested about what? About myself. But it is the order of Supreme Lord, it is the order of Guru Bharga, it is the order of Prabhupada. I will have to run that way. I have to maintain balanced Vairagya, Yukta Vairagya. Inside maybe you have so much renouncement, but don't try to show to public, I am a big sadhu. Never try to show that I am a big sadhu. Never. Automatically, the name going to touch the heart of everybody because he is in line. That's why you will have to follow the Vairagya of Madhavendra Puripad. It's called Yukta Vairagya. Yukta Vairagya can give you prema ultimately. Because it's the instruction of Krishna. Krishna speaking to Uddhava, Uddhava Ji Maharaj. Na nirvinna nati sakta bhakti yoga asya siddhido. Oh Krishna, how I can get success in bhakti? I'm speaking that the gateway, the key. What? Na nirvinna nati sakta bhakti yoga asya siddhido. Na nirvinna, not become very detested. Oh, I don't need paramananda. Hari Maharaj, one day, follow. Within 6 months, I am not taking any fruits. That time I am speaking. Where from I can get? Only the rice, you know, madhukuri, only one sabji somehow. Nothing. Now Krishna sending. When I come past and started writing in God room, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, nothing. Not even a pot, how to cook the rice. I am speaking 100%. But I was not, you know, angry for that, not annoyed. I was doing seva automatically, everything coming. Within 6 months, one fruit is there, a dream for me. Who can buy? Nothing, but still Krishna giving some, everything now. Somebody giving some nard, this, that, they go, okay. You give to Krishna and this way, you will have to maintain Yukta Vairagya, otherwise, it's quite impossible. Krishna speaking, no nirvinno. You should not be very angry. You should not be very annoyed. I am suddenly very angry. Hey, I cannot take it. What wrong? Krishna, what you can use in Krishna Seva, if you are going to leave it, that is your main mistake. Krishna sevai jaha hoy anukul, vishaye boliya taha tagi hoy bhul. You learn Bengali foolish for so long times. Nothing learning. Krishna sevai jaha hoy anukul, vishaye boliya taha tagi hoy bhul. Prabhupada speaking. That the thing yesterday I told, na? Anukullasya sankalpa pratikulya vivarjanam. Same thing written by Rupa Goswami Pada, Anukulya Sa Sankalpa Patikulya Pratikulya Vibharjana in Rasamita Sindhu. And that's the same thing Prabhupada giving reminder, na? Oh my friends, I like to give you a reminder, what? Anasaktasya Visayano Yatharho Mupayanyato Nirvanda Krishna Sammandhi Yuktam Vairagamuchyate Prapanchikata Yavudhya Hari Sammandhi Vastuna Mumukshu Vir Parityaga Vairagyam Phalgumuchyate. Same thing Prabhupada speaking. What I can use it, Krishna Seva? Why you are going to throw? You don't know the application of money? You can pay? Gaur Krishna Baba also, somebody giving very, very important cloth and shawl. Gaur Krishna Baba taking. Okay. but not wearing himself, but he is not going. After that, checking, is this somebody giving money? Bhajan Mahaprabhu is taking money. Putting is very nicely. Oh, so greedy. They think so. Gorkis are collecting everything. Somebody going to Vrindavan. Some taking all chadar and everything, give to it. Please, you are going to Vrindavan. I am not doing bhajan. I have no right in. So you can go to some nice sadhu, you can pay. And to this pranam, you can keep everywhere. Gorkis are not going to throw. I cannot take. I am big. You know? Big, you know? Vairagya is kapat. Kapat, you know? So Baba speaking this way. Krishna sevai jaha hoy anukul, vishay boli yaha taha tagi hoy bhul. You are going to say, make same mistake. You have to show that I have no renouncement. But inside, like Mahadev, Shankar, na? That day are you speaking? Hara hara Mahadev, Shankar, showing I have, no? Sitting with wife here. But I have no renouncement, no vairagya. Then Chittagade, what is that? He is keeping Harikatha, speaking, sitting. But point is that for other people it is prohibited. For Shankar is not prohibited. Because Shakti, Shankar and his Shakti is non-different. But for common people it is prohibited. That's why Chittagade was bound to speak. Hey, come on, he is Jagat Guru, sitting with wife in left hand side and speaking Harikatha. Oh, what is this? Not good. Criticizing, then big problem happened. Salo, Shankar Bhagavan never want to show. Daksha are going to speak all rubbish against him. But still not going to. Because when you can speak rubbish, when you are not reaching saturation point. Follow my point. If your heart is already there at a saturated point, how you can become angry? It is not possible for Bhakti Puri Goswami Maharaj to become angry. It is not possible for Bhakti Madhu Goswami Maharaj to become angry. The saturation point. Saturation point there. They are very happy. If Bhakti is not there, then you can become agitated. Anxiety, agony can come and touch your heart, make it contaminated. Then you can, heart become contaminated. So always and everything you have to follow Yukta Vairagya. Again I can give you an example. You see, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to Mathura, then meet one Sanoriya Vipro, you can go and see. There Sanoriya Vipro and Adi Keshav Mandir dancing. And they both discover each other. They both, Sanoriya Vipra and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, they discover each other. The, you are having some link with Madhavendra Puripad, I think. Yes, yes, yes. You? Yes. Puripad came here and give me Harinam. Oh, really? Oh, you are my Guru Bhargava. No, 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 don't do this. You look like Krishna. We are dancing in front of Krishna. We see you are just Krishna. Don't pay dandava to me, please. Then Mahaprabhu speaking, that Madhavendra Puripad, what doing here? Madhavendra came here and take darshan of that, you know, Adi Kasab, and going to my home to take prasad. I can also take. No, 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 you cannot take because I am Sanariya Brahman. If you are going to take prasadam in my home, everybody can criticize. We are not so elevated Brahman. I am not going to hear anything. Maha yano jeno gato sapantyaha. Madhavendra Puripad took. I am 100% going. Oh, you are going to take bread from me? Yes, I can take Madhukuri from you. So you see the teachings of Mahaprabhu. Every fraction of second. You have to watch very carefully under the guidance of Guru Vaishnava. That what Mahaprabhu doing when? Each and every fraction of second you can get one or other type of teachings coming from the activities of Mahaprabhu. Follow. So Mahaprabhu was bound to take prasadam because I am not going to pass any judgment because my Guru Bhargava actually Madhavendra Puripad took prasadam. I can also take. Let people criticize me. Is a Siddhanta shown by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. You can remember the Siddhanta when Jagadananda brings some oil to cool down the head of Mahaprabhu. The Supreme Lord, his head is very hot. To cool down, so Jagadananda gets some Ayurvedic oil from here and carry that pot up to Purushottam Dham and giving this pot to Govinda. Govinda, he put it every day before taking bath. You can apply on the head of Prabhu. Okay, he put. Then after that, when Mahaprabhu giving, Govinda was doing, Jagadananda, bring this thing, you will have to, what is that? It's actually a wild message. But I am sannyasi. For me, oil is totally prohibited. What do you mean? Pandit bring it for you actually. You speak to Pandit, oil is totally prohibited for sannyasi. So he can use it for the Pradeep, lamp of Jagannath. This much for Mahaprabhu speaking. I have no right in oil. Jagannanda hear it. After that, Govinda speaking, Prabhu speaking this way. Well, then taking the pot and throwing it in front of Mahaprabhu. Break and all, well. Mahaprabhu said, why you become, what you are doing? You bring this oil from long distance. Who told you? Who told you I bring oil? Who told you I bring oil from long distance? Then go inside and lock the door. And fasting, no water, no fast. Mahaprabhu waiting, what is this? It's called Prema Seva. In the way of love, when I say, get out, that means come out, come inside. The love of way of love is zigzag, you see? When I go, get out from here, that means you come inside. You cannot understand, foolish. The world of love, prema, prem jagat, is so secret, so sophisticated, your heart cannot touch. For 3 days, Jagadananda fasting, Mahaprabhu ultimately couldn't bear going to get side of Jagadananda. Jagadananda, Jagadananda, you should open your gate, not giving any response. Jagadananda, open the gate, don't become angry with me. Okay, I'm coming. I'm going to take bath. I can come back and take prasadam in your hand. Then Mahaprabhu got, he opened the door and started calling. Hey, Ramai, Nandai, come, come. Prabhu like to take prasadam. Within 1 hour, so sabji, so it rise everything. Mahaprabhu come, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare. Prasadam ready? Yes, Prabhu ready. And after that, Mahaprabhu taking, then give me prasadam, I'm very hungry today. Mahaprabhu taking, oh, so nice taste today. Jagadananda, if you become very angry, your, you know, prasadam preparation is so nice. Jagadananda laughing, all angry attitude gone. This is the leela of Mahaprabhu. This is called Prem Seva. In Prem Seva, when devotee become angry, that means he is very, you know, like to serve you. That's why angry. You are not allowing, taking Seva, that's why angry. Follow, that is the reason. Not that, not material envy. Don't allow this Maharaj to speak Harikatha in Calcutta zone. And this Maharaj cannot come in Mayapur to speak Harikatha here. This Maharaj is not allowed in Bangalore. This Maharaj is not allowed in Bombay. These bonded souls. Speaking this way, this is not. We all together come, we one family, I can prove. We are coming from one source, we all together can do the Sankirtan of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Why you are making some discrimination? I think we are one family, you are also my godbrother. You are going to hate me. I am from Gaudiya Math. Why you are going to hate me? What wrong you have seen in me? This is not good. So this way actually, the love, the way of love is a zigzag. The way of love is zigzag. The way of love is zigzag. Ahe ribo premna gatihi sabab kutilo bhavet. Who writing? Rupa Goswami Pad. Ahe ribo ahe. Ahe mean like snack. Snack always going this. Snack cannot so street. Rupa Goswami is giving this example. Ahe revo premna gatihi sabhav kutilo bhavet. The zigzag way of love is very, so intricate, so complicated, you cannot understand. You can misunderstand. So better don't come and look into this matter. Govinda doing prem seva. Second Sachima in Purushottam Dham is Govinda. When Mahaprabhu one day taking, you know, Sankirtan and taking prasadam, doing Sankirtan, big Sankirtan, after coming here, showing the mood of tiredness and going inside Gambhira temple and sitting very nicely in the ground. Prabhu sleeping in ground, on ground. After that, Govinda coming. After this kind of dancing and singing, coming and taking prasadam, after that going, entering straightway into Gambhira solitary castle and sleeping. Govinda coming. Prabhu, you give me space so that I can go inside. Because I have my nitya seva, daily seva. Prabhu speaking, I am very tired today. I cannot move my body. You can go inside or cannot go inside, that's up to you. You can do seva or not seva, that's up to you. I cannot move my body, I am so tired. Supreme Lord tired. Now after the Govinda, what to do? Govinda taking his own cloth and putting on Mahaprabhu's body and cross Mahaprabhu, which is impossible. Even we cannot cross the shadow of Guru Vaishnava. You cannot cross the shadow of Tulsi. Temple cannot do. But Govinda doing what is not to be done. Govinda doing it. Going after that and massaging the leg of Mahaprabhu very softly. Here, there, very softly. After that, the message is over. Is, you know, sitting. Then after some time, Prabhu looking. Hey, Govinda, why you are not going to take prasadam? How I can go? You are sleeping here, this way. How you came inside? How you came inside, same way you should go away. So long time gone, you are not taking prasadam. Prabhu, what to do? You are sleeping this way, I cannot cross it. How you came here? Same way you will have to go? No. That is called prem seva. Now I am going to take prasadam for myself. That time I came to render service to Mahaprabhu. Govinda now speaking. Prabhu, Govinda kahe seva se niyam. Prabhu, this is a fixed rule. I said, I must do seva. If I am going to break some rules and regulations for seva, I am ready to go to hell. Govinda speaking this way, Mahaprabhu was very, very satisfied to hear this point. Because for seva I came. For seva I came. Now you are going to send me for prasadam. Prasadam. You see the mood of Govinda. When Rai Ramanandu, Sarup Damodar, both of them going to give full consolation to Mahaprabhu, but still they cannot come out successful sometime. All the time hearing the glories of Krishna and Radharani, all pastimes, and night 12 over, Govinda became beggar. What you are speaking to our Prabhu? So that Prabhu always crying? You cannot speak something good so that our Prabhu can laugh? To see the simplicity, so simple Govinda, so plain-hearted, the Rai Ramananda Sabdavan become laughing. Govinda is so simple-hearted. Now 12 o'clock, I cannot give any prasad. What you are speaking here? Govinda become angry. Let us go. Prabhu, Govinda become angry. We are going today. You can sleep. You can take rest nicely. We can come next morning again. Prabhu started crying. Taking rest? What do you mean by rest? When you are speaking Harikatha and Kirtan, then I am taking rest. When you are going away, Govinda, Sangha, they cannot control me. What happens, I don't know. Sometimes I go jump here and there. like crazy. I cannot understand what happens to me. You are speaking Harikatha Kirtan, then I am very happy. When you are going away, you are speaking me to take rest, your Harikatha is my rest. Now if you go away, what can? Then again in the morning time, they are coming to take information about their heart, Prabhu. Govinda, little bit to taking rest. Little bit. Govinda, 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 get up. What happens? Where is our Prabhu? Eh? Where is our Prabhu? We believe you, we give the responsibility to protect Prabhu. Now you are sleeping. Govinda is smiling mood. Rai Raman Sadhguru. Rai Mahashaya, really so. I am busy with my sense organ, sense gratification. I am bound to sleep, what to do? But for now, at present, there is no danger. Actually, Prabhu already took permission for me, I mean, speaking to me, I am going to take bath in Samunda, sea. Now, no problem. But Rai Mahashaya speaking all rubbish to Govinda. Govinda, you have no responsibility. We are giving responsibility of Prabhu to you and you are sleeping. Where Prabhu gone? But Govinda not become angry. Really so. Rai Mahasaya, really so. I am always busy with my sense gratification. Because Govinda is satisfied in heart. Bhakti. Bhakti is a nectar. If nectar is there, why you are become angry? If you are angry, you are criticizing, 100% you are not getting nectar. Not getting nectar. That's why you are criticizing. Nectar cannot allow you to criticize. So non-nirvinno nati sakta bhakti yoga asya siddhidho. If you are not going to show too much attachment, balanced way of yukta vairagya can take you up and put up to that level. Try to learn the secrecy of bhajan. Try to learn the secrecy of bhajan. Don't try. Love the lotus feet of Guru Bharga. It is my request to you all. Go and touch and request all Guru Bharga. They are gone up. All Guru Bharga. I am not going to hate any Guru Bharga. All Guru Bharga. Even those who are going to do some mistake, to teach me that you don't do that way. Many Guru Bharga showing this kind of example to teach me. They are also my Siksha Guru. But I will have to speak this way. Otherwise, wrong Siddhanta and wrong judgment can make a garbage all over the world. Not bhakti. I can think you are powerful to give bhakti if you can show that somebody getting bhakti from you. You can show one single person is going to get bhakti from you. You can show. That means you have no bhakti. That's why you are not going to guide people to get bhakti. You are guiding wrong way. Non-nirvinno nati sakta bhakti yoga asya siddhidho. And the way of prema, I already discovered. That is, ahe riva gatihi premana sabhav kutila bhavet. Very much complexity is there in prema seva. You cannot understand. And how you can understand all this siddhanta very automatically? By the mercy of Guru Bharga, if you are in line, same thing I am bound to say. That if you are not educated, I can challenge, you can grow all Siddhanta Gyan. You need not go through all Shastra. You can get the cream. I challenge in front of you. That's the same thing. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is speaking. Sri Chaitanya Prabhum Bande Balayo Pijadano Grahat Tarinanamato Graham Bapto Siddhanta Sagaram Vanchakar Padurvasika Basinda Babisha Pasitanang Pavana Babishna Bhyo Namo Nama. Any question there? No? You speak? Huh? What?
You said that there are four main qualities of
bhakti. Oh, four na? Actually, Bhaktivinoda Thakur told that how to understand. Bhakti Vinod Thakur giving, Vaishnava is countless qualities. Bhakti, Saralata, simplicity of heart. Dhirata, rigidity. Saralata, Dhirata, rigidity and neutral position. Nirapekshata. They are not going to say, it is my disciple, so it's okay. Done mistake, okay, it's my disciple. He has done mistake, he is his disciple, so I must beat him. Follow, this is the situation at present. They are not standing on neutral position, neutral platform. Saralata means antare bahire samabhavahar amani manodhavo. Inside heart is same with what you are speaking. Inside heart something, speaking something, wrong philosophy. It's called kapat. It's not... Those who are hearing this Harikatha, Mayadevi trying to break this team so that they cannot hear Harikatha. Mayadevi catching them, putting them there in Mayadevi's court so that they cannot come and hear this thing. Extreme honor they are giving, na? Garland, oh, you coming, giving garland, honor they are giving. It's very good for me. After my death, everybody bound to hear all this, I forecast. That's why in front of some limited people, I like to speak. Not in front of all ass and goat.